Anthony, you have it!
Steal a vehicle and crash through the gate. Let's go.
Nazis. No.
Hey! I'm opening the gates, Mr. Blazkowicz! Protect them, Mr. Blazkowicz! Not the truck! Not the truck! Take that vehicle! Wait for us! We will lead the way!
Thank you.
this way.
Usefulness of your ape-like physique, Mr. Blazkowicz.
Doubt you should. Tell me, what is it?
The Ras Yichud is an ancient mystical society. For millennia, we have operated with utmost secrecy up until right now.
What do you do? Do you pray?
No, Mamale, we don't pray. We invent things, Mamale. The technology developed at the Ras Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined, and highly dangerous in the wrong hands. And the Nazis found our safekeep. They stole our secrets. They used them to win the war. Everything they have accomplished, everything was built upon our knowledge. But it wasn't our only safekeep. We have hundreds of them hidden in the secret places of the world. Hundreds, some small and tentative like the ones the Nazis found, others great halls of knowledge stacked high, magnificent inventions, things that to you will seem like magic. Now, I can open for you the gates to such a place. Getting there will be a challenge.
What will it take?
While the safekeeper is hidden deep below the Atlantic Ocean, we will need a U-boat capable of great depths. That's all.
We cannot just walk up and steal a gosh darn Nazi U-boat, can we?
I know how to get a U-boat, but for my plan to work, I need this thing operational. Can you do it?
I'm a Das Yichud engineer. I can do this in my sleep.
Good. We will need some additional features on it, too. I will prepare a specification for you. Blazkowicz, help him out there, if you'd be so kind.
Mr. Blazkowicz, I will need some.
What's up, Captain? Looking for the welder. You seen it?
Oh, yeah. I was attempting to fix the broken railing over at the secret fountain entrance, and I dropped the welder in the water. I haven't gotten around to fishing it out yet. Maybe you could give it a shot?
Look by the secret fountain entrance, Captain. I dropped the welder in the water.
Hey, Jay, could you hand me that screwdriver?
No problem, man.
Jay?
What?
Sorry, pal. Don't mean to, you know, derail your train of thought, but I need to get through that door.
Ugh, please. What I think about, I'd rather not think about.
That bad, huh?
They would think that when Jay seen what I have, your mind would break like an egg. How come it has not? Well, maybe it has begun already and I just don't know it.
World changing. No matter who you are or what you're made of. Thing is, you and me, we just gotta ride the whirlwind. Make it through to the other side.
And kill all the Nazis?
And kill all the Nazis.
I would drink with you in celebration, Veneer, as that time comes.
You're on.
I'm sorry, it's just my wedding ring.
If we're going to steal a Nazi U-boat, I need set to repair that thing.
That's all I need. Actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the transponder to track the thing.
Like I'm the goddamn errand boy.
William. Do you have a moment?
Hast du Blaskowitz gesehen? Wieder mit dieser Unsinn! Mein Gott, was ist nur los mit dieser Leute?
I want this. With you. Like this. Always.
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Finish up your dirty laundry. You're leaving!
But not today.
Listen to my voice, Blaskowitz. Where you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin catacombs, a vast complex. The most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access road is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Seth's underwater safekeep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck there, Blaskowitz. These are deep waters. William. You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through.
Thank you.
with us at the asylum. She's dead now, but she had many secrets inside of her, and there was no one she could trust to keep them. So she wrote them all down. I will radio the diary entries to your audio lock. If you find the time, you can listen.
wasn't as dark as this. Deep as this.
abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
Friendly face. Delivers to the Nebeliad. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja. They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back into main supply.
And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah?
Any sailors? Away. Bang bang's all the pup.
Airholds.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
Dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.
Kommandant!
Boy. Silly word. Cats in the bag. Bags in the river.
Woo! Way to go, Captain! We are airborne! Please keep this channel open so we can home in on your signal. Hey, Captain! You've hijacked the Eva's Hammer, the mightiest U-boat in the whole gosh darn Nazi fleet! Best of all, I'll tell you what, there is a nuclear cannon on this vessel! A darn nuclear cannon!
Had integrity, this guy. The U-boat captain paraded to his death rather than surrender his vessel. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon with him.
It won't fire?
Normal shells, yes, but not the nuclear warheads. Why don't you talk to us, Captain U-boat? Why so dead? With those keys, we could just sail right up to Death's Head, obliterate the whole compound, end him once and for all.
So, let's get decryption keys.
Here's the problem. There are no actual nuclear decryption keys on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains must learn them by heart. The lunar base is as secure a facility as the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
I'll go to the moon. Never been.
Caroline and I, you're putting together a plan back at HQ.
Ingela, we are here.
And Ipone, my father taught me this rhyme as a child. Now many other songs for different places. Whoa, something's moving. You should move out of the way.
Began to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope, till the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Jugend would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. But now, I think we may be the last to visit. Here we are.
But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 blah. Bobby Meister, just step inside.
What did you say?
There's a transition chamber, the main hall.
Did you say warning something?
Yeah, warning. The instructions are old and faded. Let's go. This we use to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, but...
How do you want to play this, Captain?
Sophie, this is a very, very good place. Powerful. It's like an anti-research. That's...
Right. Mate. Oh, wow!
Huh?
Is this real?
Yes.
What is that?
This is the secret vault of the
Now, first, we need to activate magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic fields. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Ingele? 1, 2, 3, go!
This is Das Yuchat Prism to make your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there.
I will work to get this thing going.
How is this possible?
This is an ancient place. One of many, the Das Yuchat. It built places like this before mankind knew of the comet. You have plenty of problems when you have people to share your cause. Anything is possible. Understand?
Mr. Blazkowicz, hit the coils with your laser!
Ascend. Take us up, Shimshin. No, Ingele?
Tell me, Seth Roth is not a genius.
Gentlemen, this is it. Go ahead, look around. Anything that is useful to you, you may take. Just remember, you are in a sacred space.
Like
Come in.
I read you, Caroline.
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldat.
We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blazkowicz to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
Hey, when you say intercept the high-speed Nazi troop transport train, how do we do that?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Geez, and how do we stop the train?
Set. Any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Well, in English, you couldn't call it... I mean, how's that? Spindly talk. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Wow. You may want this for yourself, Captain Blazkowicz, but I'm planning on keeping it.
You give that to Caroline.
Nazis built this bridge 3 years ago. Straight shot to the African front. They're just devouring Africa like they did everywhere else.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
Cap, ready up! Now! Load the weapon and launch it! Yeah, Cap? But you can try navigating in the direction of the spindly torque. It's roughly the same direction, and you can see that thing from everywhere if you look up.
Chief Research Scientist Bowman. Well, I'm coming for you. Not such a fucking spaceman.
Nazis all look like ants on an anthill, and you're like this big pokey.